What's waste? Environmental protection and environmental management is the responsibility of every individual. If we refuse to reuse, nature will refuse us. Solid waste management and waste plastics are the biggest threat to our nation. In our daily routine, usage of plastic from pen to ship is very inevitable. But at the same time, wastage of plastic is also very much inevitable. As per the statistical report by the Subsoil Pollution Control Board, it is found that the generation of waste plastics per day in our country is about 16,000 metric tons. It simply means 56 lakhs of metric tons per annum. CMO Bitplast India Private Limited, Bit Process Technology. To overcome all the technical and practical constraints in the dry process, we have done an extensive R&D, research and development for the past 3 years and invented an innovative technology, CMR Bitplast Bit Process. 8% waste plastic, 8% waste plastic impregnated and concentrated bitumen tablets for laying waste plastic roads. A patent for the bed process technology has been filed at Intellectual Property of India and Patent Cooperative TP. Process production details. Based on the patent, a prototype plant commissioned at Nanjigaundan Pudur, Tirupur district. All the waste plastics collected, cleaned and shredded in the shredding machine and added in the digester along with the stabilizer, where the waste plastics is heated and melted in the desired temperature. A special reinvented polymerized stabilizer cum additive is added to enhance the impregnation of the molten plastic on the bitumen. Virgin bitumen is preheated in the bitumen tank and added to the digester for impregnation. The ratio of waste plastics stabilizer and virgin bitumen will be maintained at 4:3:4. Superior waste plastic routes by bed process. So far, about 20 numbers of CMR Bitplast bed process waste plastic routes have been laid successfully in Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh for the past 3 years. The performance and evaluation tests have been conducted by National Institute of Technology, Trichy, and certified that CMR Bitplast bed process is superior to the dry process. Based on the NIT test reports, CMR Bitplast bed process has been accredited by Indian Road Congress, New Delhi, under New Materials and Techniques. Salient features and advantages. The routes laid by CMR Bitplast bed process method is observed with less porosity and permeability, resistant towards rainwater, increased MSV for stronger roads, minimum rutting, traveling, and bleeding. It maximizes binding and bonding strength and reduces stripping and potholes, no matter what the traffic condition is. CMR Bitplast bed process assures for a long-lasting, safer, and smoother road with less maintenance cost for a maximum period. CMR Bitplast is suitable for subtropical, tropical, and temperate regions. Socio-economic benefits. New dimension on waste plastics environmental management. Self-help groups' standard of living is improved by selling the waste plastics to CMR Bitplast at Rs 30,000 per metric ton. Farming communities are benefited by selling the agricultural commodity used as a stabilizer by CMR Bitplast at Rs 90,000 per metric ton, and this demand and supply develops the waste on land afforestation. 13% saving on foreign exchange. Thank you. Conclusion: CMR BitBlast Bed Process is an environment and execution friendly method and ensures the disposal of waste plastics in the flexible road pavement engineering without any ambiguity. CMR BitBlast Bed Process is the only option to achieve Clean India as a sustainable cleaner technology for greener roads. Thank you.